Don't aggro. No aggro. No, no, no. No aggro. Huh? You fuck. Oh, that's cool. Yo, what the dragon doing? Is this like a hidden? I think it's hidden here somewhere. It's here. It's here. Ah, I figured out from these messages. Oh shit, wait. Hold on. He's vulnerable to this magic, so you piece of shit. Okay, my bad, sorry. Yo, what is it? What the dragon doing? Oh yeah, he will go away. I have to finish him off. I believe there. Like once. No wait, no, not there. Maybe there. Isn't this where Ronnie's rise will be? No, hold on. No, it's here. No. Fuck. No, it's fuck. Hey, I think it will be here. I don't know. I forgot. My knowledge of this game is very limited and kind of foggy. Hold on. So this is his chamber, right? Just to the left of the wall. Left of the wall. Do not touch. He's not here. I can't speak to him. Oh. Oh. Oh, I have to go back to... Oh, okay.
No time for it. The only thing I will are we and I have enough.
Maybe you have to rest or something. Hold on. Maybe you have to like reload the area. I believe so. I think that's the play here, right? Why is it so dark here? Yo, what up? Never mind, he doesn't get damage from— oh shit, what are you doing, brother? You good? You good, friend? What just happened?
I don't believe we— I'm known as heed those who all the more. Unless you— those who live all the more.
Okay. Well. We don't share any knowledge with this piece of shit.
Then I be— I am known as a tiny— I am— you now belong.
Oh, had to change. I under your disdain, but should—
lick my asshole, not gonna hug me. Are the fingers standing up then? No, they're not. Well,
I only— fine.
You have earned the—
oh?
Right to become—
now to become the thing as much— now become—
okay.
I have no time. The only thing— are we understood?
I have enough.
Huh. Okay. Okay, I fucked up. I have to talk to that that girl. Ronnie's quest line. I don't need this guide because I know Ronnie's questline from heart. And yeah. So I need Fias and so okay. Okay. So I have to talk to this girl and where is she? Hold on. She'll be— man, fuck me. I don't know. This is Godric. So she can only be here, or this way. Yeah, that's down here, down there. This girl? Wait, the girl was here, yo! Wait, she gone. Wait, where is she? Aw. Go away. I don't know where she is now. Man. Aww. Okay. Maybe she's in the room with the bonfire? I don't know. Actually, I have no clue. Whoa! Almost. I don't know where she is. Huh? What is this place? Wait.
Yo, what is this girl?
Fuck this shit. Okay, so now she's here somewhere. Outside the library. She's here.
Okay. You again. I thought you'd receive a summons to the round table. Nefeli Lu. We met at Stormvale.
I know who the fuck you are. Here.
I have something for you. I found it in Godric's grafting grounds. You were the one to defeat him. I would hazard. Make good use of it. I don't intend to make a...
Oh, good shit. Gideon? Who's Gideon? Is this Gideon? Those who hold them all. No, I know, Gideon is here. Who the fuck is this guy? Pleased to meet you. The name's Roger. Hey, yo, that's my... Yo, this guy stole my outfit. Had a little mishap, and as you might guess, I'm privy to what you care to. Time can move a little. D is an old. We found us at our paths, though that's hardly. Well done. Something to mark. Yo, I got a free rapier. Who is... Wait, is it Gideon? Oh. He said go upstairs and speak to Gideon. Upstairs? I mean... You'll be after me then, as you're the inheritors. We of the Godric the General Redactor, right? Morgoth. And you'll still be up. Oh, this guy. Is that portion monody celibus? Oh, I won't interfere. The round table has... But I ask you this. Oh. Good. You go and see. Just tell him despite not his inevitable... Okay, we got rid of the potion, so we'll not kill this NPC here.
Oh, yeah. Yes. I wonder if you have an old father is, I'm sure, talking. It's about time I'll see you again.
Okay, now if we go back to that fucking piece of shit, we can actually progress the quest. Woo! Okay, so now we can actually talk to this guy, and then he will be turning into a vendor. I want to have two of them. I need to get more starlight shards.
so you made Nefeli drink the... Well done. Very well. Then you shall have knowledge of the source... I doubt, if you put your mind to... You wish to begin right this... Well? You break into a man's... Your offishness knows no... Fine and well. You tricked Nefeli and had her drink the potion. I believe that makes you my accomplice. You yearn for a puppet of your own. Well, normally one of your staff. But perhaps now. So you hang. It's unexpected.
This is what we needed, the Carrion Phalanx. Oh my god. Woo. I'm gonna buy everything from him. Yes.
Begging for another letter. The remains.
Yeah. So now, how do we progress this quest? Wait. Mm-hmm. The sorcery from him. You see the dialogue option to ask for the plot. Okay, so he has a plot, but he doesn't let me...
Begging for another letter. Bother. You are correct to assume. So I'm more often than not upon the meat.
Ooh, that's more sorcery. Okay. Oh. We have to reload the area? I don't know, I'm not sure.
The pretend over backwards any further and you're apt. Begging for another letter. The remains.
Okay, let me reload the area. I'm not sure if I'm good or not. And then we will go to Nokron, because I'm sure you guys will like Nokron.
Begging for another... the remains.
This is a good song. Okay, well, I guess I'm good. All right, let's go to unlock this one here really quick, and then we go to Nokron. I'm not gonna do Nokron, I'm just gonna unlock it so I can do it tomorrow. It's funny that I only died like twice. I mean, the first death is actually because you must die once at the beginning of the game, no matter what, and I count that as death too. And I died once because I don't know why, but I did. Oh, to the dragon. Oh yeah, right. I think I can complete the game below 50 deaths. I think. Yo! Nice. So you have to get up there, by the way, to get to that, chamber. Or tower, whatever. Unless, I don't think you can get up here. No, you can't. But yeah, so the goal is to finish this game before God of War 2. And I think I can, because I'm kind of speedrunning it. So I think I can finish it in like 2 weeks. With the like most important bosses. Obviously, that includes Mo. It includes the big dragon at the end. Stuff like that. I hate that you cannot open the map as you like when you're in combat. That's so bad. They need to take that out. That's fucking bad. It annoys me. That's the tower leading to another tower. How cool. Oh, there's the boss. Should we kill this? I mean, I said that if I encounter these guys, the bold guys, I'll kill the bold guys because they are okay to kill. Avada Kedavra. Oh, never mind. Just kidding. My bad. Old guy is dead. There should be a bonfire here somewhere. Oh, I was like, where the fuck is the bonfire?
Oh, that's how you get there. Hold on. Yeah. This tower is gonna have to penetrate because it's just a fucked up tower. Well, that's how you get in, yeah. Maybe I can get it in through here. Yeah, I think I can. There you go. It's fucking tired, dude. Yeah, I will go to Nokron really quick, just to like discover it. Oh shit, sorry, I hit my mic. Just to like discover it. Yes. We don't have the item here. Something fits on this pedestal, yeah. Something does. But I don't have the item yet, so... unfortunate.